Welcome back, all of you, to our reentry summit, working together to support San Franciscans after incarceration. I'm Joanne Marr, your moderator for our final panel discussion on getting services and resources to ex-offenders. And this is critical to any prisoner reentry program system. The goal is to prepare ex-offenders to return safely to their communities and to live as law-abiding citizens. But successful reentry is a real challenge, given the fact that most people released from prisons have serious social and medical problems. Most of them are uneducated. Most of them have little in the way of job skills and training. And a lot of them are transients. They have no families to return to. It's estimated that over two-thirds of all ex-offenders have had substance abuse problems. One in six has had mental illness problems. This presents real challenges for community service providers. How to connect ex-offenders with the services they need that will turn their lives around. And we have a panel of distinguished community service providers, people whose organizations provide a wide array of services and resources. And here's who's on our panel today. Dan McAleer is executive director and co-founder with Center on Juvenile and Criminal Justice. Ronald Terry is senior deputy with the San Francisco Sheriff's Department and No Violence Alliance. Billy Booker is an ex-offender who has gone through the No Violence Alliance program. Richard Rendon is deputy director with the San Francisco Pre-Trial Diversion of and No Violence Alliance. Lisa Murphy is with Walden House and the Free Women Coalition. Eddie Zhang is with the Community Youth Center. Allison West is executive director with the California Reentry Program. Jason Bell is the director with Project Rebound here at San Francisco State University. And Karen Brown is with the Northern California Service League. And I'd like to start by having Dan McAleer give us an overview of how reentry and rehabilitation programs are administered and funded statewide and here in San Francisco.
Thank you. Okay. Is this working? Everybody hear me? I can talk loud.
Go ahead.